OneQubit is a software company focused on building applications for quantum computers.
Quantum computing is essentially the art of exploring our universe at its smallest scales. We are talking about subatomic particles.
We want to be able to develop software that allows us to work with these early stage quantum devices to solve chemistry and materials problems is probably the very first things that you'll see coming to market. The Microsoft Startups Program and also the Microsoft Quantum Network has really allowed us to get access to some of the smartest minds in quantum computing. And so for us to be able to have a partner who has established relationships within almost every major corporation that we could ever hope to sell to is a huge part of OneQubit's success.
The way I see quantum computing right now in our engagement with OneQubit, it would give us the opportunity to anticipate what a molecule would do without actually having to make the molecule in the lab.
Quantum computing can have potential to address some of the most challenging problems in industry. Advanced material science and life sciences in particular are among the industries that are going to benefit from quantum computing. For us as a startup, having access to Microsoft Azure Cloud is a fantastic benefit because it accelerates the process of research and development. On top of this, we have access to quantum chemistry package, which enables us to now leverage all of these underlying functionality in simulating quantum chemistry.
It's exciting to be able to try and take these new tools that we have at our disposal, having that hardware finally available to us and allowing us to apply that and solve real-world problems is an incredibly good feeling.